Some creatures of the Hive strain against the will of Oryx. Alakhul, the Darkblade, is one such. Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the king and attempted to take his mantle. Alakhul failed and now awaits the mercy of the Hive. Given the chance, the Darkblade will step in to take Oryx's crown. We must not allow another prince to rise.
Sense a powerful incantation. Hive runes hold or shut.
My scan says the runes draw energy from those towers. If you get me over there, I can hack them and open the door.
Getting weaker. Let's get to the other battery.
Hmm.
We're on the right track. Alakul's energy marker is getting stronger.
Find the Darkblade. Finish this.
Eris, why did the Darkblade rise against Oryx?
The wizard Varrok was his mate. He slew a legion of thralls in her name, marched on the king's throne at the head of an on hate and pain.
How romantic.
Fate lies below. Embrace it. Alakhul is near.
Thank you.
his dark soul goes screaming into the pit between the stars. The creatures of the Hive are treacherous, vicious, but they can still fall to infighting, to petty distractions of the flesh. That is why we must rise above, Guardian. It is the only way we will survive the long night.
The Black Garden may not stay among us for long. Something has begun to repair the schism torn by its destruction. Vex now flood the Garden Channel's troopers before they seal the Garden and begin to summon back its heart.
I like this place better when it's dead.
Thank you.
Black Garden remains here among the light. But the Vex will never cease until their birthplace is restored. And we must keep it here until we can understand its origins.
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one. Valus D'Arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Utgard. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Find access to their system. See if we can track down Valus D'Arik.
Thank you.
I'll let Commander Zavala know there's one less problem on Mars.
Valas Ta'ar is finally in the Cabal Command Delta Great War. But in the darkness right now, more fruits will come and new leaders will rise. We must be ready to face them all.